Hello guys, welcome to the channel. Guys, I have installed one SSD on my old Dell Inspiron 15 3000 series laptop. Now I have two drives, one is SSD and another one is the inbuilt hard disk. If you have not seen the installation video, please check out the video, and if you are new in our channel, make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Let's come to the main topic. If you guys want to upgrade your old laptop or have already upgraded the laptop and want to use the inbuilt hard disk to a data storage, then watch the video till end so that you don't miss any important steps. First of all, let's go to my computer section. There you can see this is OSC, it's my SSD, and this is one of the partition of the SSD, and both together it is 500 GB, and another hard disk you can show HDD, which is my old inbuilt hard disk. Now I want to wipe out all the allocated space and want to make it a free drive for data storage. Now all I have to do, I need to go to the search button, then I have to type CMD, and there you can see, then you have to right click on it, run as administrator. After that, a new window will pop up, and in this window you can see there is some command you have to input. Now first we will write disk, D-I-S-K, part, P-A-R-T, then enter. After that you can see we have entered the disk part of the Microsoft Corporation, and then to list all the disk your computer or laptop have, we need to enter list, L-I-S-T, then space, and disk, D-I-S-K, then enter. Now you can see there is two disks, disk 0 and disk 1. Now disk 0 is my SSD where I have installed the Windows part, Windows 10, and disk 1 is the old hard disk. To select disk 1, we need to make a command, select select, then space, then disk, D-I-S-K. After that, the number of the disk, now it is written number 1, then 1, then enter. Now it is disk 1 is selected. To verify it, we need again to write disk list. Now you can see there is written a star mark, that means this disk 1 is selected. Now just we have to write clean, C-L-E-A-N, and then enter. Now you can see the hard disk is gone. Now all I have to do, right click on the start button and go to disk management, and after that you can see there is disk 1 which is not installed is showing, and it is totally unallocated. Now what I have to do, I have to press OK, and after that you can see that the disk 1 is online. Now we have to right click on it and then new simple volume, then next, then I want to do it with the maximum size, so I will click it on the next, and we can assign any name. I am writing data, D-A-T-A, and there it is, next, and finish. Now you can see a new drive has, a fresh new drive has come into online. Now you can store any data in the hard disk. So that's all guys. If you like the video, make sure you subscribe to our channel, hit the bell icon, and don't forget to share with your friends. And if you have any queries, make sure you comment us below in the comment section.